What is going on, samplers? I wonder who done this. Yeah, it's just my super move, because why not? It adds to my positiveness.
Hey, Delta.
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help. Found the conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't...
I like how I use it.
Eugene, wanted to thank you for your help.
Then the bad guys
found
come.
The conduit's hideout and about to go inside.
That's a bad idea.
Come on, he's a conduit. It doesn't even do his own fighting. How hard can it be?
No, really. Don't go in there.
All right, I'll call you when it's over. All right, time to learn a few new tricks.
Okay, so this is where they make angels.
Hello? Anybody home? Whoa!
Okay, not what I imagined from the outside.
Okay, bigger than I'd hoped.
I am he who dwells, and you have invaded my dominion.
No one's invading your dominion, okay? I just want to share your... Damn it! I gotta get back in there. I see lots of vests, but no people wearing them. How did he do with them? I saw the vest in your basement. What are you doing with the people your angels grabbed?
I offer my invited guests salvation, not suffering.
I need your powers!
You need to leave!
Not so easy when you don't have a minion to pick me up and fly me away, huh? Unless, of course, you can make the platforms fall!
How much help I could take from him before he sends me back out now.
Lava.
Well, I gotta make it to the other side in time.
Back in the piddly box. I'm not leaving until I get what I came for.
I grow tired of your company.
Your flying nursemaids can't protect you forever, pal. You're just delaying the inevitable.
I look for you. The one over here. I'll drain that one. which one will be at? This boss fight's a little easier with the good guy side because he's so timed down and everything. Yeah. Dude, let me absorb neon energy from the rocket. Some of you as well, which I didn't see early on, but who knows? And voila. Okay, one more timer.
You gotta stop doing that.
Sorry, Dawson. One more time.
Out of the lava, Delson, now!
I always tried to blend in, to fade into the background, to disappear. But the bullies found me anyway. They always do. The only place I felt I belonged was in Heaven's Hellfire. In that game, I made the rules. I could summon angels to protect the victims, and demons to punish the bullies. The real world, that I couldn't control. At first, I did my best to ignore them. Until that one day, when they pushed me too far. When the DUP came, they said they were taking me to a new school, designed for people like me. Different. for 6 years, she hooked me up to her machines. She made me call them out, always stopping before they could save me. Then that crash. That was my chance to finally really disappear. Where no one could find me and hurt me. But when I saw them rounding up more people who were different, I knew what she was gonna do to them, and I knew. I knew we had to stop her.
Delson! Delson?
Okay, that's starting to get old.
It sounded like you were in trouble, so I came running. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks, man. I couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did. Speaking of, man, you're not gonna believe what I can do now. As soon as I figure out what it is that I can do.
One important thing is you got a kidnapper off the streets.
Whoa, bro, not kidnapper. He's more like a rescuer.
Delson, listen to me. He took suspected conduits right off the street. Yeah. Against their will. That's kidnapping.
Okay, don't go anywhere. First of all, thank you for using the word conduit. Second of all, why are you being such a dick?
Look. Fine. Let's just agree to disagree. But we both know it's better for everyone if he goes in a cage.
No, it's not good, this choice, even though we're not gonna go with that one. Wraith came off his fears of bullies by showing him how strong he really is. Or a good demon, which we were gonna do anyway, because it's a good guy to walk through. Help him build up his courage by working together to save helpless victims.
Just hang out for a second. Can I talk to you? I thought you were all about rule of law and not locking up people without due process.
Hey, normally, it's what I do.
Oh, what, so it just gets thrown out the window whenever it's convenient for you? Is that it? Just put a red wig and an old trench coat on, you start calling you Augustine.
Maybe next Halloween.
Cool. So, Game Boy and I over there are gonna have a little conversation conduit to conduit. No normals allowed?
Fine. If you need me, be right outside,
okay? Owen, thank you for all your help. Couldn't have done it without you. Oh, wait, I already did.
So, what do you say, Eugene? You, me, a couple of conduits hit the town, you show me some of your new video tricks, I show you how to pick up some girls, maybe rescue some of our marked brethren?
I don't think so. But I still feel safer in here.
Come on, man. You keep staying down here and playing angels and demons, you're never gonna get laid.
Listen, man. It's your life. But there is a way for us to live. Out there in the real world, it's up to us to make it happen. You think about that, you let me know, okay?
Time to check out the new arsenal. Not a great start. Reggie, man, I need you. All of my powers are gone. I got nothing new from Eugene or any of the old stuff.
What? Hey, stay where you are. I'm coming.
No, it's too open here. GP.
All right, I got it. I'll meet you there.
Yeah. That part of it kind of kept up then, didn't it? Can't fight back, damn it, Malone.
So messed up.
One fight at a time.
There's a lot of blue things around this area.
Not a good time, fellas.
Thank God you're here, Reg. I need your help.
Wait, slow down. Did you say you lost all of your powers?
Yes, I lost all my powers. I lost smoke. I lost neon. I never even got
Justin,
video.
Justin, this is great. This is great news, man.
What the hell is this great news? I've got 1,000 dupes after me, and I've got nothing to go
on. Remember, we said we were going to find a cure for you, and this is it. I mean, all that bioterrorist stuff, it's gone. Delson, we can go home now.
Go home?
Listen, you have given it your best, all right? The tribe knows that. I know that. But it is a miracle you are even still alive. I mean, please, can't we just quit while you're ahead for once?
Tell me the truth. If you were me, would you just quit and go home?
Absolutely. If I were you.
No. So I don't care if I have to throw rocks. I'm gonna get Augustine. But since I'd rather avoid the whole David and Goliath throwing rocks scenario, I really need your help.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you've already made up your mind, so why do you need me?
Well, if I'm gonna have any chance of getting any powers back, it's gonna be through one of these core relays.
Of course.
But, damn it, Reg. I can't crack one of these things without any powers, alright? So I don't actually need you. I need your gun.
No. No, 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 no. You are not getting my gun, and that is fine.
Jeez.
But maybe I will let you have a couple of my bullets.
Thanks, man.
So, I know I'm gonna regret asking, but what's new?
You might want to stand back.
Ah, good thing I
stood back. Is there anything new for melee for the super? No, so got nothing new for melee. Smoke, no video. Quick drain. Stand invisibility. Just want a wingman. Enhanced invisibility. Yes.
Good back.
Well, maybe the next one will have, like, projectiles or, you know, some kind of bashing. I'll call and let you know.
Oh, no. I'm coming with you.
No, no, no. You're not. I got this.
Listen, unless you're planning to open the next core relay with invisibility, you still need me. Besides, you don't know where it is. I guess if you got stuck with only one power, invisibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
Dust in the perv. Yeah.
There it is.
Okay, Reg, why don't you go ahead and cop it open?
It's every teenage boy's dream to become invisible. Anything for this video torrent. Nope.
Woohoo! Jackpot!
Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
See? How cool is this?
Delson?
Hey, I said get behind cover!
Huh?
Reggie, you alright?
Yeah, fine. Let's just get to the next core relay.
Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
Okie dokie. Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? The guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold. Eugene, it's Delson. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword. We can help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay.
Let me go!
Good day.
And save my day.
As long as I'm here, might as well tap that.
Tap that. I believe I got a flying ability now. Yep. Yeah. Double usage. That's cool. So I get with a video to
well done.
Anything else.
Never saw me coming. Gene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Oh, now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next. Listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? I mean, you gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Oh. Did that guy, the one who caused the crash, did he get away?
Hey, oh, nice to have a few wingmen this time around. Well, let's see, I can disappear, stab, and run.
Complicated. Oh.
Where are you going?
Oh, Bloodthirsty Blades and the West. Oh, the West itself is evil then, but that's where I got for good.
The fun part!
Normally.
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you could send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here, thanks.
Sounds like Mom's making pasta. Oh, it smells lovely if she's making pasta. I think she just cooked for dinner, but I'll tell her. Give me a few minutes! Told my mom, give me a few minutes. So I'm gonna finish this mission off.
Hey, Delson. Look, there's a bunch of dupes headed for the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you.
Give me a few minutes.
Jesus Christ, man.
Told her already, she probably didn't hear me. Okay, let's see what we got. We got video torrent. Extended torrent. Now banned. Okay.
Yeah! Go Team Freak!
Okay, sure. Yahoo and all, but I've got bad news. I've located another core relay.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you're getting?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? We set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there.
Trying to finish the mission as fast as I can.
Okay, Eugene, here's the plan. I'm gonna sneak around to the side. But come on, Eugene, you can do better than this, you conduit stud. Heaven, hell, and Delson! This will be fun at parties. Oh man, Eugene, you've been holding out on me.
Just something to think about. Heaven, hell, Delson, and Eugene.
No. You want the billing? You gotta get out here and get your hands dirty.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up, you're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
How did he know my name?
Hell if I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy! You just let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Reg, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous and stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you! I can just hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
Okay, Zero to Hero. One negative bit. Right.
So, you think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the Akuras are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great. Meet me at my Dominion, and we'll work out a plan.
Right. I'm going to leave that episode today, so if you guys saw, like the button, subscribe, join me today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace. I think that's my outro. I think I said my outro item. I'm not sure. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.